IQOO Z1X 5G 2 have 120Hz display. 4 variants available. Triple rear camera setup seat. May be produced in 3 different colors. Hello everyone, out here you are watching PhoneZone.ua and this is Super Tech News with me, Karishma Rana, and from now onwards you will get all the latest news out here. Before moving ahead, let's get into the highlights. Vivo IQOO Z1X 5G unreveals 120Hz display. Google releases Android 11 Beta 2 final version coming on September. Lenovo Legion gaming phone officially coming on 22 of July. Vivo 50 series in India teaser launch likely to come on 16th of July. Redmi Note 9 coming in India, officially announced by Xiaomi company. Lava Z61 Pro, made in India, with screening of 5.45 inch. Samsung Galaxy Buds passes a certification by FCC. Vivo IQOO Z1X 5G unreveals to have 120Hz display. As per the sources, it will have key features which will be including 4 different variants of RAM, as well as storage capacity, which are 64GB, 128GB and 256GB. Along with 64GB, you will get to 66GB RAM, whereas 128GB will have 6GB and 8GB RAM, whereas 256GB will have only 8GB RAM. Along with it, it will have 5G chip system, which will have 5000mAh battery with a super fast charging mode and a display rate of 120Hz refreshing rate. It is believed that RAM will be an extraordinary capacity of this phone, whereas it will have one huge front display for 16MP selfie camera, and it will have a rear triple camera of 48MP primary camera, 2MP macro camera and 2MP depth camera. It is also believed that it will have 5.67 inches full HD display screen with a expected ratio of 20:9, whereas the connectivity can be seen as dual 4G connectivity along with Bluetooth 5.1 connectivity and Wi-Fi 6 connection. It is believed that it will have 33V super fast charging along with 44V speed charging for regular Vivo IQOO Z1. It is also expected to have a fingerprint sensation as well as 3 different colors, which will be black, blue and white. Google releases Android 11 Beta 2 update. In an online event on YouTube, Google has announced that it will have an update in the all new upcoming phones in Google Pixel. Event called Hey Google Summit was held online on YouTube and Google has released an update out there. Video has been deleted, but the release has been confirmed that it will have Android 11 Beta 2 update in all the Google Pixels now onwards phone. Lenovo Legion gaming phone to be officially coming on 22 of July. We already know that there has been rumors of Lenovo first gaming phone in India as well as on various parts of the globe. And now finally the company has announced that it will be launched on 22 of July. It is announced that it will be launched in New York, Belgium at the timing of 7:30 PM Belgium timing, as well as it will be held an online event where everyone can see and watch the live streaming of this amazing gaming phone out there. Vivo 50 series to be launched in India. It is likely to come on 16th of July. China has already witnessed Vivo 50 series and now India is going to witness its amazing 50 series. We already know that Vivo's X50 series has been named as a photographic device and we can assume it by the camera quality itself. Vivo X50 Pro will have 50MP camera, whereas regular X50 Pro will have about 48MP camera. It is believed that Vivo's X50 will be the most stylish one with 5G connectivity and animal type display. Redmi Note 9 to be released in India officially now. We already have witnessed Redmi Note 9 series in India, which were Redmi Note 9 Pro and Redmi Note Pro. So now we are going to witness another model in Note 9 series, which will be named as Vanilla Redmi Note 9. It has already been witnessed in China and various parts of the globe, and now India is going to witness it on 16th of July. It is expected that it will have an amazing display of about 6.53 inches with IPS capacitive touchscreen. Along with it, it will have 5000mAh battery and 3 to 4GB RAM with 64 and 128GB internal storage capacity. It is also believed that it will have about 8MP ultra-wide camera with 48MP primary camera and 2MP depth camera. It is believed that it is going to run on Android 10 MIUI 11. Lava Z61 Pro made in India to have 5.45 screen. We already know that Lava company has already released its model, which was Lava Z61. And now its upgraded version, Lava Z61 Pro, will be made in India with about 6.45-inch display along with 16GB storage capacity, which can be expanded up to 128GB. It is also believed that it will have 3100mAh battery along with 3.5mm jack, 5MP selfie camera about, and 8MP rear camera. It is believed that it will have a great display of 2.5D glasses. Samsung Galaxy Buds to get another certification. We already know that Samsung Galaxy was planning to launch its true wireless earbuds, which was Samsung Galaxy Buds X, and now they have got a certification from FCC, and now they are going to release and launch it on 22 of July. We already know that Samsung has already planned to launch various devices on the same day, which might include various other technical devices as well as other wearable glasses. Now, we also know that Samsung Galaxy earbuds will have a competitor in the market and can also be launched along with Samsung Galaxy Watch 3. These were the Super Tech News for today. For more updates, stay tuned to our channel.